And last night, there were quite a few football games around our area for our high school teams. A face you might recognize showed up to the BC Savannah High game. Georgia representative Buddy Carter had the honors of the coin toss. The Cadets took the ball for the opening drive, scoring their first touchdown and setting the tone for the game as they went on to win 58-7.